Okay.
First off, I'd like to begin by congratulating you.
To think our master would give words of praise.
You better treasure this moment, inmate!
You have encountered allies who share your aesthetics, and you have found your place in reality. The time has come. Your rehabilitation will soon begin.
Shut up and listen, inmate!
You have a special potential. However, that must be refined into a useful power. It is weak now, but refining it shall grant you the strength to stand against the coming ruin. That is the rehabilitation cast upon you. There are various means by which you may gain the power to resist the ruin. Fighting shadows and gaining experience is one way. The fusion process I taught you prior is another.
This is all possible because of our master's guidance, inmate.
Though it may be presumptuous of us, we have words of wisdom as well.
When you're out in reality, you better hone your relationships with those you have contracts with.
Spending time with those people will lead to the cultivation of your relationships with them.
If you've got time to waste, you'd better visit your contractors, inmate.
That is another source of power to evade the ruin that our master has mentioned.
Thanks to the contracts you formed, your heart is steadily gaining the power of opposition. It seems the rehabilitation is going. I shall grant you an ability befitting of your newfound growth. Consider it a gift. May the devotion to your rehabilitation grow even. I have high hopes of you.
Return to your brief moments of rest.
And don't forget to go talk to your contractors, inmate.
You heard?
Wow! Okay, quiet down.
It ain't much, but we've been getting more postings on the Phantom Aficionado website. I want to make my friend apologize for not returning the stuff.
Hey, those girls.
Phantom Thieves' rumor about stealing Kamoshida's heart? I wonder if it's true.
It's gotta be made up. Do you seriously believe they exist? But look what happened to Kamoshida. He probably just couldn't keep hiding it after that girl tried to kill herself.
Yeah, you might be right. I guess there's no way they really exist.
Most importantly, it seriously sucks that our school is going to be known for stuff like this.
I wonder if it'll affect our college entrance.
That's probably a normal reaction for now, but they'll see soon enough. If we can take care of two or three famous guys...
So about those big shots. Plus, there's that rumor about you two threatening Kamoshida, too.
Looks like you'll just have to live a normal, honest school life for the time being. Still, make sure you stay prepared just in case anything comes up.
I'll keep an eye out for info on any big shots that might be coming around.
And I'll try to dig up some dirt online.
We went and formed the Phantom Thieves group, but we can't even find a target.
There, there.
I guess sometimes things just don't go the way we want them to.
Excuse me. Did you wish to see me, Principal Kobayakawa?
You saw the state Kamoshida-kun was in, didn't you? It's as if his personality has completely changed. Something is definitely wrong here.
I'm not sure I follow.
From what I've heard, it appears as though some students were meddling in his business. If they did something to him, who could they be?
Are you saying that these students may have caused Mr. Kamoshida to change?
That is what I wish to know. Even if it takes some probing into student matter, I would like you to look into this for me.
It is true that there are many rumors regarding Mr. Kamoshida, but do you mean all of this talk about those phantom thieves?
It is undeniable that Mr. Kamoshida has changed in some way. I'd like to have a grasp of the... This shall also ensure that I handle the mass media and police in the correct fashion.
Oh.
I will continue speaking to Mr. Kamoshida myself. Unless you find whomever did this, these irresponsible rumors will likely never die down. Don't you agree? You have been at the top of your class since day one. Your conduct is good, and teachers favor you. I could write you a recommendation for any college of your choosing, Makoto Ni.
Thank you.
Your lineage must certainly play a part in this excellence. Your sister is still young, yet she holds an admirable position at the public prosecutor's office, no? If something disappointing were to happen here, that wouldn't reflect very well on your sister. Do you understand?
Yes.
How wise. It's no wonder you're our student. I'd appreciate if you'd look into this as soon as possible. I ask that you begin at once.
Yes, if you'll excuse me then.
It's me, sir. My apologies for troubling you at such a busy time. Yes, it's about the matter we discussed earlier. I have all bases covered. The investigation will begin immediately. Of course. Yes, I will get results. I should be able to update you soon. Well then, I must be going. Thank you very much for your time.
Hey! Have you seen that Phantom Aficionado website? I'm the one who started it. You guys are the Phantom Thieves, aren't you? Sorry. Although, if things really are as I think, I should keep it a secret. Kamoshida used me, and I did some horrible things to you guys. This isn't much of a way for me to apologize for it. But if there's anything I can do to help, just let me know. That's all I needed to say. There are many more evil adults outside of Kamoshida. But I'm sure the Phantom Thieves will do something. They can't let this end after just one target. That's why I wanted to make a forum where people could post their problems. There are probably a lot of people who have high hopes for the Phantom Thieves' next move. So, I've also implemented an anonymous poll on the site. Do you believe in the Phantom Thieves or not? I hope someday my forum is filled with supportful posts. I'd really like to help out in the Phantom Thieves' acts of justice. Can I, please? In that case, I'll just do what I want.
Besides the public's reaction to your group, there were others who supported you. Someone who enthusiastically cheered the Phantom Thieves on. Perhaps they were quite close. What do you have to say to that?
I am Thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the moon persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right. See you. We heard all that. Jeez, it was a little awkward trying to figure out when to walk over here.
So that forum is Mishima-kun's.
Has he figured out our identities?
Even so, I think it'll be fine. You seem to be playing it cool.
I guess we should have a little chat about this later.
I will say, though, a forum where people can post problems may prove unexpectedly useful.
Anyways, we gotta get looking for a new target.
And we need to stay sharp until we manage to find one. Once we do, we'll have to head into another palace. So we should prep our equipment and...
Wait! Oh, crap!
What's with you?
Don't we have an exam coming up?
Judging by that reaction, I'd assume you're going to struggle this time, too.
It's not like you're any better! All you're good at is English!
I'd rather that than be bad at every subject.
Even your Japanese is questionable at best, Ryuji.
What's questionable is whether you're really even a human. Good comeback, huh?
Let's discuss this with our fists!
Bring it.
Will you two stop it?
Okay. Okay. Incredible.
All right.
Nice.
All right.
Wanna head back?
Hey.
I should write something.
Where have you been? Been searching all along. Come facing twilight and home and on. Without a clue. Without a sign. Without grasping it. The real question to be. I'm a sharpshooter. I post masquerade. Hiding both face and mind. All free for you to draw. I'm a sharpshooter. What else should happen? Please don't take off my mask.
How goes the rehabilitation?
The inmate needs our guide.
Let's execute him!
Fusion.
You okay with this?
Not terrible, but not impressive. I see. A strong persona indeed. Terrible. but not impressive.
You okay with this?
Not terrible, but not impressive. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Will it gain new power? I wonder. I see.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
You okay with this? Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Its power will be nothing unusual. My, my. Oh my, not quite what I was expecting.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing unusual. Girls, let us begin.
I am Arsene, the other you who exists within. Though I may disappear this moment, I shall always be at your side. We shall meet again when your fate reaches its conclusion.
You okay with this? Change your mind? Done already? No slacking off!
Good. That one? Don't break it, okay? All right, which one? That's what you're choosing? You better not use it to pull a prank. Good. That one? How's that? Alright, which one? That's what you're choosing? Don't break it, okay? Alright. Sounds good. Choosing, you better not use it to pull a prank. Sounds good. That one, don't break it, okay? All right, which one? That's what you're choosing? Take your time. That one, you better not use it to pull a prank. Okay. Sounds good. That's what you're choosing? How's that? Alright, which one? Don't break it, okay? Sounds good. Alright, which one? That's what you're choosing. Do you like it? Come again.
Thank you very much. For real? Now then.
Yep, yep. Open your textbooks. you know the answer? Exactly!
None of these posts are any good. Everyone's just bitching about their parents or their boyfriends. There ain't even a hint of a hint about a new palace.
We can't get everything online. Finding a post with a name and location is asking a lot.
Guess we just gotta find one ourselves then.
Are you seriously suggesting we look for a target that even the police have overlooked?
Yeah, you're right. We should probably just hold off till exams are done with, huh? We can wait and see for a little longer, then worry about coming up empty-handed if it happens.
Oh.
This place is off-limits, you know.
We'll get out of here once we're done chatting. Anyways, what's Miss Council President want with us?
The troublemaker, the girl of rumor, and the infamous transfer student. Interesting combination.
Great way to start a conversation.
By the way, it seems as though you got to know Mr. Kamoshida pretty well. Are you playing dumb with me?
It just goes to show how little interaction he had with him.
I heard Mr. Kamoshida used a volleyball team member to spread details of your past record. Don't you hate him? Mr. Kamoshida, I mean.
What's all this about? My friend here's an upstanding guy.
I don't mean to offend. Many students have been shaken up by what happened with Mr. Kamoshida. The rumors about that odd calling card-esque posting aren't going away either.
I didn't expect someone like you would care about that tactless stuff, Nijima-senpai.
I don't know that it was tactless. Anyways, we done here? We can't leave if you keep talking to us.
At least try to understand my position. Being forced to deal with this horseplay.
Horseplay?
Ah, yes, by the way. It's been decided that this place will be closed off due to the incident. I heard some people are coming up here without permission, after all. I'm sorry to have interrupted you.
About.
She's on to us. That girl seems rather sharp. We should be cautious of her.
She really pisses me off. Talk about a pain in the ass.
That reminds me. Study hard. Especially you, Ryuji. There are bound to be traps that will need to be solved with brains. Keep in mind that everything you do in your daily lives has an impact on your abilities.
True. Studying won't be so bad if we just think of it as helping us prepare to be phantom thieves.
I guess you got a point. But man, it's just so lame. I was all fired up about helping people, not about studying.
Well, I do have somewhere interesting to show you beforehand. You guys did originally promise to help me out with my mission, after all.
Huh? Mission?
Follow me.
What are you bringing us here for?
Just do as I told you.
All right, I've got the Phantom Aficionado website up. Now what?
Look for a post with a full name in it.
I already said, there's no info on any big shots, don't you remember? But man, people actually go put someone's real name on here. That's some scary shit.
You won't listen to what I say. No, wait, there's no name on this one.
Someone's badmouthing me in online chat rooms. This one's got a name.
Ignore those. Aren't there any posts about more serious trouble?
I don't know what to do about my ex who's stalking me. His name is Natsuhiko Nakanohara. It says he's a teller at City Hall.
A government worker stalking someone?
That should be a suitable target. All right, now get the meta-nav ready.
We're just gonna jump right into a palace? Fine by me.
Hey! What happened to all that talk of unanimous decision? What do you think we should do?
That's what I'm talking about!
Okay then, let's go!
We need a name and a place, right? So the name is...
Actually, we don't need a location this time. Just enter exactly what I say. The key word is... Mementos.
Huh? What are you trying to pull?
Just listen to me. It should work. I think.
Ah, jeez. That again? Mementos, was it?
Candidate found.
We got a hit?
Just as I thought.
Everyone disappeared. It kind of feels like I'm walking on air.
Is this that Nakanohara guy's palace?
That's half right, but half wrong. This is a type of palace, but it's different from the normal ones. Come on, let's head down. The shadows here lurk underground. I don't quite understand why. It may be because they're drawn to something.
Underground? How are we going to get there?
How? You use it every day on your way to school. Follow me.
Wait up, Cat! The hell is this place? Wait, our clothes changed?
The shadows know we're here?
Since the moment we stepped in.
You should have told us!
We're still safe right here. I've come to investigate a number of times. Shadows never come up to this floor. But it's a different story once you go down. This place is simply teeming with them.
More importantly, what is this Mementos? It's about time you start explaining.
Mementos is... everyone's palace.
Huh? What do you mean, everyone's?
A palace as grand as the previous castle only forms when a person's wishes are extremely distorted. So instead of many individual palaces, the general public has one gigantic shared palace. That's where we are now. Mementos.
Now that you mention it, this place feels a bit different from Kamoshida's palace.
When you say shared, you mean they're all put together? Even though they're just strangers?
Think of it as the collective unconscious. No, never mind. You wouldn't understand that.
So what you're saying is... using this place, we can even change the hearts of people who don't have a palace?
Correct. The steps to do so are slightly different, though.
But this place looks pretty huge. Are we gonna be able to get around just by walking?
It seems the time has finally come. Morgana! Transform! Come now, Panther. Ladies first.
A car?
No way!
This comes from the way cognition materializes in the metaverse. Plus a bit of extra training. It's not dissimilar to how you guys transform.
You turning into a car is totally different than our clothes changing!
For some reason, cats turning into buses is an extremely widespread cognition among the general public.
Why a bus, though?
No idea.
Wait, why didn't you do this at the castle?
I would have if I could. But that castle was cramped. There were tons of stairs, and no way this fits on top of a chandelier.
Hey, Skull! Ladies first!
Hey, stop pulling me! No, that's dangerous!
Panther, please be gentle!
All aboard! Let's go!
Why are you all just sitting back there? I'm a car, remember? Not going anywhere unless someone drives me.
You can't drive yourself?
Do you know how to drive? That's a bit worrying, but I'll let you handle it. I don't even have that experience to lean on.
You're probably more skilled than I am, too.
All right, then. We'll leave the driving to you.
Now start the engine! You can't drive if it's not running.
Oh, jeez, what a pain. Where's the key to this thing?
Why would you need a key? There's a switch just down next to the steering wheel. That tickles. Lower, lower! Oh, there! That feels so good.
Is that Purin I hear? Oh, what a creepy-ass car.
Don't underestimate my meowdery engine. We're going full throttle. It's time to fly!
Whoa!
check its affinity.
Persona! Ravage them!
Think again, don't you know?
More annoying, prey.
Persona!
Show me just the clue. How
dance, Carmen! Let's see that again, Panther! Let's do this! So gorgeous, Panther.
Fine. Foul human.
Okay.
Whoa!
Are you?
Are you that stalker? Haven't you ever stopped to consider how your ex feels?
She's my property. I can do whatever I want with her. It's not like she didn't treat me like a plaything. What's wrong with me doing the same?
You can't treat someone like shit just because they did it to you. What a load of crap. We're gonna change the hearts of all the bastards like you.
There are millions of people far worse than me. What about Madarame? He stole everything from me, but you're letting him off the hook?
Madarame? What the hell's this guy going on about?
Get ready. Here he comes. Okay.
We gotta do it.
For real?
weak spot right there. Now.
Persona! Looks like hitting its weak point isn't an option. Can it finish it? Think again. Don't you know what you're expecting? I got shot!
Who's next?
Hmm, nice work, team!
Okay.
Next! Let's deal with him before there's more trouble! But we're the better team.
Come!
You can aim for their weak spot!
Ravage them!
Joker took one out! Alright! If you do a baton pass, you
do
might
it.
Be able to hit their weakness!
I'll get him! Alright!
Pass the baton! Let's do this! Then you can aim for their weak spot! That's one demand! I'm so gorgeous,
are you scared?
Persona! You can aim for their weak spot!
We all did great, huh?
Yeah! Victory!
All right.
Shadow defeated! That was easy, huh?
All right! The first move is ours!
You're done!
Looks like hitting its weak point isn't an option. That was just a taste of my power! This got hurt! Two foes left! Let's do this! Can't hit the enemy's weak spot right now. An enemy defeated! Skull, give me more! Persona! No chance! You can hit their weakness!
Thank you.
This way!
Mementos, huh? Still don't really get that place. Oh, and what was that wall thing we saw at the end?
I'm not entirely sure, but it blocked us from going in past a certain depth. If Mementos is the public's palace, though, it might be affected by the general public's belief in us.
Why do you know so much about it, Morgana?
My memories are a little foggy in that regard. However, I need to know what lies in the depths of Mementos, no matter what.
No matter what?
Mementos is not just everyone's palace. It's the source of all palaces. It used to be that palaces like Kamoshida's with one ruler simply didn't exist. So if we can do something about the greatest cause of distortions, I'm certain my appearance will...
You wanted someone to save you, too.
I just needed pawns.
I see. So that's why you came poking your nose around with us.
I'll help you. I hope you can regain what you've lost.
I'll be relying on you guys.
By the way, Morgana, are you a boy? Or might you be a girl? Well, Morgana can be surprisingly clean.
If that's the case, I don't want to be anything more than just friends.
The feeling's mutual. In any case, of course I'm male! I mean, I...
What is it?
No, it's nothing. We're done talking about that. Anyway, we now know that we can perform minor changes of heart in Mementos. If we come across any eye-catching leads, it may be worth dealing with them for a bit of combat practice.
There weren't any other outstanding ones, though.
I bet we'll get tons of them if we can change someone famous and make the Phantom Thieves well known. The big fish are our main targets, after all.
First, you need to find a way to get through your exams.
I gotta study.
Beep.
What's up?
Where have I been? I'm a sharpshooter at Ghost Masquerade, hiding both face and mind.
Hey!
All free for you to go. I'm a
sharpshooter. Hey!
What else should I be? Please don't take off my mask.
Well then. Oh. Seems pretty rough.
Now then.
Up. Let's go! All right!
Thank you.
I'm gonna make him pay. I'm gonna bust loose.
Joker.
Let's go!
I should write something.
Do you need something? You wish to perform it. Now choose! Not terrible, but not impressive. You okay with this? Excessive power only leads to destruction. Done already? It is time, inmate.
Well then.
Phew.
place feels so lonely. Darkness doesn't help either.
I have something.
I'll shine a path for you. Turning on my high beams.
Some other way.
Looks like hitting its weak point isn't an option.
It's time.
It's weak to fire skills. I don't think you have any skills that'll hit its weak point.
Machine. Whoa! shame.
Let's go!
It's not my fault.
What was that?
Come at me, bro!
Persona!
Gotta hold on! Alright, time for a counterattack!
Let's see.
McCoy! There!
Choice.
What?
Let's do it.